She's supposed to have a kiss that will heal everything from a broken leg to a broken heart. She's supposed to function on black coffee and leftovers.
Amen.
Mothers. She's supposed to have 6 pair of hands. The angels say, 6 pair of hands? That is impossible. Then God say, it's not the 6 pairs of hands that bother me. She's supposed to have 3 pairs of eyes. She's supposed to have one that's able to look at the child who has just messed up and you communicate in love or communicate that language, you know, seen you, you know, warn them about it without saying anything. And then she's supposed to have another pair at the back of the head where they see things, the closed doors. You know, and the children are behind the doors and not, they're quiet, you know, something is going on.
Yes.
So you ask, what are y'all doing back there? And the angels say, that is too much. You cannot put all that in one model. Why don't you rest a while and resume creating tomorrow? God said, no, I cannot rest now because I'm close to creating somebody who's very much like myself. I've already come up with a model who can heal. She can heal others and heal herself when she's sick. She can feed a family of 6 with a 1 pound of hamburger. And she's able to persuade a 9-year-old to take a shower.
You have no idea.
So the angel started touching the model and realized, oh, it's wet. Say, no, that is not wet. That is not water. That's a tear. You see, you put too much on her, now she's crying. Say, no, that is a tear of joy, a tear of endurance, a tear of celebration, a tear when they're sick, just a tear for every season. They don't just cry because it is too much.